So here we're gonna solve the problem for ABC greater than 0 and A upon 1 plus A plus B upon 1 plus B plus C upon 1 plus C equals to 1. We have to prove this inequality. First of all, let's simplify the given equation. The LCM of the denominator is 1 plus A multiplied by 1 plus B multiplied by 1 plus C. And in the numerator, we have A multiplied by 1 plus B multiplied by 1 plus C plus B multiplied by 1 plus C multiplied by 1 plus A plus C multiplied by 1 plus A multiplied by 1 plus B equals to 1. Multiplication of these two terms gives 1 plus B plus C plus BC, and these two terms gives 1 plus A plus C plus CA, and these two terms gives 1 plus A plus B plus AB. Now, multiplying these terms by A, B and C gives A plus AB plus AC plus ABC plus B plus AB plus BC plus ABC plus C plus CA plus CB plus ABC, and this is equals to 1 plus A multiplied by 1 plus B multiplied by 1 plus C. Multiplication of these two terms gives 1 plus B plus C plus BC multiplied by 1 plus A. Now, multiplying these two terms gives 1 plus B plus C plus BC plus A plus AB plus AC plus ABC. Now, we have many common terms in this equation, which are ABC, then we have A, AB, then AC, then we have B, C and BC. The remaining terms are AB plus BC plus CA plus we have 2ABC, ABC plus ABC, which is equals to 2ABC, and on the right side we have 1. Now we have this equation and we have to prove ABC is less than or equals to 1 upon 8. In order to get ABC, we have to take the AMGM inequality of these values AB, BC, CA and 2ABC. We have the arithmetic mean greater than or equals to the geometric mean. The arithmetic mean is AB plus BC plus CA plus 2ABC is greater than or equals to 4 multiplied by the fourth root of AB multiplied by BC multiplied by CA multiplied by 2ABC. We have this value equals to 1. This gives 1 greater than or equals to 4 multiplied by this value is equals to 2 multiplied by a to the power of 3, b to the power of 3, c to the power of 3. Fourth root of 2 multiplied by abc to the power of 3. In order to remove this fourth root, we have to take power 4 to both sides of this inequality. This gives 1 to the power of 4 is 1 greater than or equals to 4 to the power of 4 multiplied by the fourth power and fourth root will cancel out to give 2 multiplied by ABC to the power of 3, which gives 1 greater than or equals to 4 to the power of 4 multiplied by 2 is 512 multiplied by ABC to the power of 3. Dividing both sides by 512 gives 1 upon 512 is greater than or equals to ABC to the power of 3. In order to remove this cube, we have to take the cube root of both sides of this inequality. This gives 1 upon cube root of 512 is greater than or equals to ABC. Cube root of 512 is 1 upon 8 is greater than or equals to ABC, because we have 512 equals to 8 to the power of 3. Hence, the inequality is proved.